What's going on, guys? You're here with Michael Burke, your RV guy here at the Great Outdoors RV in West Greeley, Colorado. We're going to be showing you today a Wildwood Platinum FSX 270 RTKX. That's 32 feet, 2 inches long, tip to tail, 6,200 pounds, and it's a toy hauler. So we have a 14-foot garage in the back that we'll show you in the end here. Let's start right off at the front. Electric tongue jack, you got the manual override right here, but this is literally just an up and down, nice and easy. You have a light switch right here too, so if you guys are setting up at night. Two 20 pound tanks, battery disconnect right here, so easy shut off in the winter time. Two battery spots right up front here, we will provide you with one. Let's look right down the side of the camper now. So right off of the front, we got everybody's favorite outside kitchen. So we got a little griddle top here so you can cook your bacon and eggs right outside. You don't have to worry about your camper smelling bad. And then a nice beer or juice box fridge right out front here. Close that up, and then we got a little solar plug. So if you guys have a suitcase style solar panel where you're getting a toy haul, you're probably gonna be going off quite a bit. This is nice to have. You will have a solar panel up top, but you can plug in a suitcase style one and aim that directly at the sun. Looking down to the side of the camper here, we have an 18-foot awning LED light bar to give you that ambient light at nighttime. Plenty of windows here, two outside speakers, a spot to hook up your TV, nitrogen-filled tires, and we'll show you that step above steps right at the end here. I wanna show you right away, because usually you see this at the end of the video, but I wanna show you what this looks like opened up. So all you gotta do is turn those latches and walk this right back. Pretty easy, but you got plenty of space out here. You do have the guards so that you guys can actually turn this into a porch too, which is really nice. Show you how to put it back up. Just make sure these are out of your way. And that's it, so turn the latches, lock it back up. And there are locks back here too, so you can lock your goods right up. Let's go right inside now. So we got the step above steps here too. Can't forget that, and there are three steps, so nice and easy to get to. Now we'll go right inside. Now this is a 2023, so we are gonna have a couple different color tones that you're used to, because you're usually seeing that gray color tone in a Wildwood. 10 cubic foot electric 12 volt fridge, that's nice. So that's gonna work much more efficient for you, so you don't have to turn this on 24 hours in advance to make sure it's actually gonna be cold. And you got a lot more space there too. Big freezer box. Looking down the side, we got convection microwave. So you can still cook a chicken, turkey, or whatever you're cooking in there. Can use it as a microwave. Three burner cooktop. Nice and easy to use. And they actually even provide you with the little knife slots too, so you can put your knives right in there. Plenty of cabinets up here. Big stainless steel sink. Everybody loves that. And then as I get around here, I'll have Nick switch with me. This is what everybody loves. So we're in a 14-foot garage, 7 foot high, 6 foot wide. You got plenty of space in here with the 1,500 pound latches. So there's a whole bunch of these drilled right into the 5/8 inch tongue and groove plywood right there. Four bunk beds, or you got two benches here, and there's a table that there's provided, and you'll sit right here. So this is either your dinette, and we'll show you this in the B-roll too. You got bins all underneath this whole thing too. You can't complain with that. And then you got your bunks here too. So there's four bunks, two benches, depending on how you want to configure this. But that's nice and easy. So you got bunk here, bunk there, and bunk there. You also could put all this up on the wall too. It just really depends on what you guys are putting back here and how much space you really need. So putting that back away, just don't lose your pin. Put that right back in, nice and easy. Huge window right here. This is that table that will go right in the middle. Let's go right back to the bathroom and bedroom. So in your bathroom, you got a huge shower here. I'm 5'7", got plenty of room above me. I got probably another foot and a half, so you got plenty of room back here. Plastic toilet to keep the weight down. Sink so you can get your face in. Nice mirror here and plenty of cabinet space. Let's go into the bedroom. So back here, I know that we have a nice closet, so we'll go right with that. So you got a huge closet in the corner here. Everybody's always looking for more storage space. So you got a hanger, these shelves are removable, so it just depends on what you want to put back here. And then this is also really nice too. So you got a queen bed that lifts up into your pass-through storage, and you got the four bins here too, so you can put your socks and everything right there. This does have a solar panel, like I told you, so your solar controller is right here, so you can read your actual solar levels. USBs, regular plugs right next to the bed, plenty of space to put your clothes away and everything. So like I said, guys, we're here at the Great Outdoors RV in West Greeley, Colorado. My name is Michael Burke. I'm your RV guy. Give me a call anytime at this number down below. And give us a like, subscribe. We appreciate you guys watching. We'll see you again.